he doing?
He's forcing it.
What are you doing? He's drunk. You have to be drunk. What are you?
He's still going down the street.
Hey all, welcome to my channel. I'm Tamara. If you're new here, my channel primarily consists of beauty, a little bit of fashion, and a little bit of lifestyle. I'm in the airport wearing my little travel hoodie. You've probably seen this a billion times. I'm on my way to Atlanta, going to go and visit some of my cousins for the weekend. Who lives in Atlanta? Everybody lives in Atlanta. So it's Halloween weekend. I'm not a big like Halloweener. So like, I don't even have a costume. I brought something that I thought I could maybe like jazz together, but it's been a rough week, so I haven't had the chance to jazz. I just have the one thing. Currently have a layover in Nashville. I'm here for like one more hour. I've already been here for a couple hours. And then I should be in Atlanta. Who all lives in Atlanta? You've met Cynthia, Mayong. You've met Fessa. Mila and Mola technically live in Atlanta, but they will not be there this weekend as they are bi-coastal baddies. I'm just kidding, I won't call them baddies. I don't think Mola wants me to call them a baddie. Ty lives in Atlanta. Basically everybody that you saw in the Vegas vlog for the Bachelor Bachelorette party. I'm also debating on doing a couple things when I get there, so we'll see how that all pans out. Yeah, I've been in the airport. I'm editing a vlog right now. Hoping to get it done in the next couple of days so I can put it out. I'm tired, been up since I tried something, but move, show. I think I'll probably check in with you guys when I get to Atlanta. Me and Omri land around the same time. My sister got there yesterday. So yeah. Oh yeah, who's coming on this trip? Me, Omri, or if I say it properly in English. Omri, Val, and I are going down to visit Cynthia, Fessa, all those people. I think we'll either be at Fessa's place or we will be at my aunt's place. So I will check in with y'all when I land, when I'm doing something, when I land. Because otherwise right now I'm just editing, at breakfast sandwich. That was like $10. And like, it was literally like a quarter of a baguette and like they just threw cheese and I don't like wasting money, but whatever, I'm still hungry. But either way, I'm talking too much now, so I will check in with y'all when I get to Atlanta.
No! I'm upset. What is going on right- oh.
We're in Atlanta. We are officially at my house.
No, please, I'm upset. No, I don't do this. Please tell them before we get to the rug. Before we get to the rug, please tell them the idea you want to do on that wall.
And before I tell you about the wall, this is what I tell you. Noah, if you... So, if you've ever read the Bible...
What?
Then you know that Noah told them the flood was coming. And on the first day, they were like, you crazy, you crazy, you crazy.
I know, she's not talking.
On the second day, they were like, what rain? We're in a drought.
Bruh.
And do you know what happened on the third day?
Bruh. This is a great...
It rained.
This is a great prequel for what she about to say.
It rained.
It makes no sense.
It rained, and that's all I have to say.
Okay, before we get to this, please show the people the circle you want to do, please. Please.
My aunt moved in not too long ago. She has this Afrocentric idea.
Uh-huh. Please show what create. You want. No. Show how you want to create it first.
Okay, fine.
Show how you want to create it. Show the people.
So what is fine. It? So it's a circle.
No, show that material
okay, fine.
You want to do.
So this is wallpaper.
Uh-huh.
Because I'm renting. Uh-huh. I don't own this place.
Which wallpaper would be worse than painting, but okay.
So I'm going to make a circle.
Mm-hmm. The way that these walls are, though, it's not like... It's like a cement. Or something, and they just like.
So, point one for me.
No, you can paint over it. They painted it.
So I'm gonna put a thumbtack here, and I'm gonna get on a chair, and then I'm gonna go around like.
Without a protractor.
So I don't know what a protractor is. Mm-hmm. I just learned what I know what a protractor is. So I'm gonna go in the middle, and yep. then I'm gonna go around. No, first, hold on, cause I have tape.
No, wait, can you
no, I'm not. Gonna, I'm gonna do. 96 inches to about 70-some inches, mm-hmm. and then I'm gonna tape it down from there to there, okay. and then I'm gonna get the thumbtack, mm-hmm. and then I'm gonna draw the circle, and I have a white marker. Okay. And no, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna use a white marker, and then I'm gonna put the tape down, mm-hmm. and then, because the tape is about a half an inch wide, so then I'll cut the inside of the circle. You see what I'm saying?
I got you.
And then after that, then I have the shape. And then we will go panel by panel and then put it to the wall. It'll just take a couple hours.
Wait.
Just a couple hours? What?
This sounds like a Sunday test.
But also.
No, it doesn't.
Can you show the inspiration?
I will show the inspiration.
Oh. You see the tape? That's the tape. That's the circle.
And they painted.
I'm renting. So there you go. You
that's
see?
That's what she wants us to do with wallpaper.
That's what we're going to do with wallpaper.
Can you imagine?
In God we trust. See.
Can you imagine?
You see the tape? And then she painted on the inside, so we're just gonna cut on the inside. This is good.
What we should do, I do need a second opinion. Mm-hmm. I got this.
This is so interesting.
Tamara, get me on camera so they know.
Cause really so, Maggie, you see this girl.
Yeah. So I got my first thumbtack.
This
shit's
gonna look so good. Look at this, like,
they get
on the bottom, on anything, like.
All right, I'm gonna check in a little bit because there's so much going on. This is very chaotic, but we're in Atlanta now. I'll be back.
You don't come out tonight.
Hey y'all, we are at Party City. We heard a little of my breath.
Because the security guard went out there with them to break it up.
Whatever. There's a little let's go outside action going on. So me and Amari went to go check it out. But the security guard went out there with the quickness. So
yeah, ruined it.
We wasted our time.
Oh, you can have this dragon.
Oh, that's it. Oh, actually.
You see? And I'll hum for you.
What would I wear with this though?
Your regular clothes.
There's not even a tag on this.
Just put on your head and work. I'm just joking.
You said that's so bad. Yeah. Well, let's go look at more things. Keep in mind we're supposed to go out in like 2 hours. And here we are at Party City. Well, we're gonna look a little bit more and I'll check in when we're getting ready.
That was relaxing. Y'all tripping.
No.
Okay. Yes
or
no?
No.
Is this for tomorrow?
Huh?
Is this for tomorrow?
Fancy pants?
Oh. Yeah.
Look how my teeth are white.
This is really nice.
Shing shing.
All right.
Don't worry about this workout week.
Did you worry about what?
I said don't worry about the workout week. Oh. Yeah. You're on it.
Let the monsters get you down.
Yeah. Happy Halloween.
I just remember you guys started doing it
in Vegas, and I didn't know why. Is that
one of your
records?
Yeah!
Another! Oh, let the Jameson sink in! Come on, freestyle!
Yours,
I put yours
on him. Alright. Yeah. Does anybody need Tums?
Guys.
Cheers.
Don't cut it. Let the people know the real. I got a chance with a chip.
Alright, well, we're going to Festa soon, so. I don't have a real costume. Now it's trashy and you should shower. And then we're out here. So.
You are the one.
Running behind. We were supposed to be at my cousin's house at, I don't even throw a time, 9, and it is 9:10. So, per usual, we are running behind. So, I'm gonna put on a quick face and then
I'm gonna check in with y'all when we get to my cousin's house. I'm gonna try and bring my camera. We're gonna bar crawl in the Midtown area, so we don't have to venture too far, which is nice. But we're still behind, so we have to check in at that place by 10:30. And my battery's dying. But we'll check in with y'all when we're like somewhere. Moves are being made. My aunt's in the background. She's chasing.
Everybody.
Tequila. Tequila. I am strong. I am kind. I am enough. Cheers, y'all.
Cheers.
Give me some gin. I'm Maxwell, y'all. They can't see you. I'm Maxwell. One time for juice. Come on, y'all, let's shuffle one time for juice. Boss, can you give us one good shuffle?
I don't think I know how.
I think you know how. This is Josie and the Pussycat.
I don't know how to do it.
You got it.
I tried to do my little things right here for like, you know how they be doing braids and stuff like that, and dragons, game of thrones.
Salisi, she be having some come things.
Out. It's okay though.
You know, me some things. So you gotta tell people.
We have to literally go. Fessa's gonna see this.
Right,
she's gonna be like, this is what you guys are doing. What are we? What? We're all checked in to this bar crawl experience.
Why should be holding her shot?
Drink it.
She be holding her shot.
I'm not ready.
Go.
It's not that bad. It's that Kool-Aid.
Yeah, it's basically nothing.
So we're all checked into this bar crawl thing. There's a nice little like food hall. And I'm starving. So I'm gonna get food before we go off. It's like 10:30 right now.
I do.
We got Ella over here. Got a nice little angel over here.
Makeshift angel, you know.
What is the interview?
Who am I interviewing, Fessa?
Yeah.
Fessa, how are you feeling
tonight? Oh, great. Life is great.
God is good.
God is good.
Amen.
We're blessed all the time.
Amen.
The camera can't hear us. Okay, Day, it's your turn. Interview Day. Interview Day. Go ahead. You're interviewing Day.
We're here with Day in Atlanta. Day, how are you feeling this evening?
Amazing.
What is your outfit, Day?
I'm giving you an LL Cool Day.
Hey.
Wow.
You jingling, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Hey. Hey, Sequoia.
Hi.
What is your costume?
A makeshift angel.
Ooh.
In reality, I'm myself. So.
A blessed and highly favored.
Blessed and highly favored, exactly.
Exactly. Maya. We lost Tamra, but here's the venue. It looks so nice. Hey, Kita.
Hi.
How are you doing tonight?
I'm lovely.
May we ask, what is your costume?
I'm a sun goddess.
Sun goddess. Head to toe. Sun goddess. Shing, shing. You look good, Kita.
I'm gonna get a drink, but I'm like,
I'm only there last
for the night,
huh?
All right, y'all. It's shot o'clock.
I was about to say, you know what goes down? How to make that beef patty go down well?
We'll go down more like
some tequila.
Shot o'clock.
Morning, y'all. Ooh, I'm loaded. It is Saturday morning-ish. I came back early last night because I was super tired and I passed out immediately. Omri's still up and talking. I think you're up for a while, eh? Okay, Omri thought I was gonna get sex trafficked.
So, wow, it's Maggie, that's not what I thought. I didn't want her to come by herself.
So she walked back with me.
I'm actually really happy we work. My body's so tired. Work out.
I'll be back because this girl is just waiting. Hey y'all.
Yeah, we at our rich cousin house, y'all.
Both of our cousins are rich because.
Hey y'all, we came to visit both our rich cousins in Atlanta. There they go.
Here's our fresh rich cousin. She looks the part. The other rich cousin.
I love that Kendra
said. I do her so many times.
Yeah, what's next one?
Yeah,
it's really good.
All right. So we are actually at Fessa's house right now. We're on the verge of getting brunch, but Fessa has everybody's yelling in there, so I had to come outside. But Fessa has a really nice balcony here. I'm not trying to show too much of her place. She has a nice little like wraparound. Where they do that? Not in Minnesota. I mean, they do in Minnesota, but I got the money like that in Minnesota to do that. Going to brunch. My sister is becoming a yoga instructor, so we're gonna do her thing for that, and then I don't know what we're gonna do the rest of the day. I think we might just like wander a little bit. It's a little gloomy outside, it's a little chilly. Yeah, that's where we're at right now. We're hanging out here for a little bit before we go back to brunch. But yeah, it's a very chill weekend. Everybody's pretty tired, so we're not trying to get too crazy, but we are going out tonight, so that is where we are at currently. And then yeah, I'm gonna check in with y'all when we go to brunch.
Here we are on a Saturday.
That's not even in tune.
I keep going. I'm hearing it.
Oh my god. Oh, it's like
Saturday,
she was
brunch. Saturday.
Midnight. I know the song. Do you have any words?
No.
No, keep going.
I know the song. You're beautiful by James.
Oh, that's
doom,
right?
Yeah.
My life is valiant. My world is yours. I saw an angel. Oh, that I'm sure she smiled.
You guys are rusty though. I was trying to go low.
You're beautiful.
Oh, we're jamming, y'all.
Hey. I don't remember. Hey, y'all. We are at some cafe in Midtown. It's like a French place. The wait was very long, but that is okay. So we just got our food. It's not like a turn-up spot, it's just a regular, decular.
It is a turn-up spot.
Omri has plenty of
turn-up spot. I'm vegan, show the vegan place.
Oh my god.
She likes to play me in these vlogs.
As if she doesn't.
Don't even do that.
Because if she doesn't break her veganism every trip.
Don't even do that.
Either way, we're here eating.
Thank you.
I'm waiting for my waffle, and then we'll check with y'all later.
Okay, we got Venus, Serena, Coco, and Naomi. Yes, thank you so much. We're about to play doubles, get our thing on. Tell the people what's happening.
Look, so I think we're going to do what? We're going to go to five. So between 5 and 10, losers, both teams, or both people on the losing team take shots. Shots. Thanks, guys.
Okay. I'm Naomi, you Coco, or I'm Coco, you Naomi.
I'm just
We coming for you, Juice and Papa Juice.
They literally annihilate us.
No, they won't. You see these single or the doubles? We coming for y'all, Juice, Papa Juice. Yeah. Get ready.
We're coming for you, Dad.
It's over.
It's Pac-Man, y'all. When's the last time you saw Pac-Man?
No, that's over.
Yeah, there you go. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, you gotta go eat them.
This is like an updated version. It looks nice.
You can't just eat. You have to eat them.
Yeah, but they turn blue. Oh, see, where they're going. But yeah, on the way. Boom! Now you eat them. Nom. You see?
Oh, nice.
Eat them. Whoop that trick.
Whoop that trick.
Get them.
You have to get all of them.
Yeah. When they. Ooh. Aubrey, relax!
Sorry.
It was a valiant effort, Tim. Valiant effort.
I think. Oh, okay.
Yeah, you see? You got it.
Period. It feels like a hate crime.
Yeah, because there's no more things. Then they're just coming at you. This is not fair.
Hanging out. Oh, oh.
She got
on your ass!
I tried to turn this thing, it's broken.
I tried to turn it, it wasn't turning. It's broken.
But wait a minute, even if you run into them, it's not you eating them.
No, they have to be a specific color.
Oh.
Yeah, once you hit, try it, mom.
This machine is broken.
Yeah.
Bro.
Why do you have your glasses on?
So I can see better.
So once you hit them, uh-huh. Then they turn blue, you see, then they run away from you. Then you eat them.
Come here.
They gotta be fast, otherwise they gonna change.
This thing is not working though, Ann.
See, you got one. Two, three, four.
Yeah, I didn't believe her though.
Boom, now get him again. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Whoa, serious. That trick.
Get him. That's for violating me earlier, racist. Just a Jehovah.
Hi. You got it, you got it.
You see me? Yeah, then we're gonna keep a black woman down, period.
Boom. Come on. You got it, you what's got up? It, what's you up? Got it. Boom,
and now what's
whoa,
up?
That
and now what's up? And now what's up?
Boom.
And what's up?
Boom.
And now what's up?
Boom. You was talking all that noise.
Oh, shit, let me.
Boom. All right. Yep. All right. Boom.
And what's up?
Boom.
Hi. Wait.
Get that one. Wow. Boom.
What's up? 1600, period.
Boom.
Seven, period.
Yep. Yep.
We have to go.
Oh.
That one better than expected.
No, but you did, yeah.
As I mentioned previously, Valerie is becoming a yoga instructor, so. Where are you? Oh, I shouldn't be right here. Is this the front of the classroom?
Yeah, this is the front.
This is the mirror, so. Yes, this is so fun.
Anyways, so she's teaching us a sequence on the Today of Things. So that's what we're. Wow, what a professional. Look at the other professional over here getting us wipes.
You have to wipe down before and after each class.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So we are about to do some yoga. I'm gonna prop the camera up. In the meantime.
Okay, everyone.
We can't do the lights.
My name is Valerie. Welcome to class. We're gonna do a C1 today, so just meet me on your mat in child's pose. You're gonna bring your big toes to touch in a seated position. Spread your knees wide, lower your chest, and your forehead to the mat and outstretch your arms to the top. Feel free to take a seated position if that feels better for you. So you'll bring your big toes to touch in the back. Spread your knees wide on your mat. Surrender your chest and your forehead to the mat, as well as outstretching your arms.
Twice.
doing TikToks, doing dancing TikToks.
Is this is now look at you. Now look at you.
Front and center.
Thank you for
being my students.
Thank you for when you come to my class
10 hours later.
What is going on in this town? What is he doing?
He's forcing it.
What are you doing? He's drunk. You have to be drunk. What are you?
He's still going down the street. Everybody's yelling.
Everybody got their cameras out. Oh my god.
This is Atlanta. We are in Atlanta. We are in a year.
This is insane. This is a lawless place.
Continue to speed down the road. This is a one way. Everybody,
I wonder where he ended up.
He went
here. Where are the police?
I don't. That's one thing you never see out here. You see BBLs, you see like Maseratis, you never see the police. But
this man was probably scared for his life.
Oh my god! It's really not so safe chaotic out here. It's really not so safe on the streets. Tommy, are we gonna want 17?
Maybe we shouldn't have gone to Target.
Oh my gosh. And this woman is walking in the street.
Yeah, I'm scared to run into these water boys that you guys be talking about.
The water boys?
Where do they be at?
The water
boys? Yeah, I heard they're aggressive.
What, if you try to sell me water?
Yeah.
Water, yeah? They're normally by the highway entrance and exit on the other side.
Oh, okay.
And they are aggressive. Do not make eye contact with them.
Lying around and I are on our way to Target because I didn't bring everything that I needed to bring, or I didn't have a complete costume idea. Now I have an idea in my mind, I just need to execute it. It's gonna take me a long time to do what I want to do. Sadness. So when I get back, I'm just gonna shower and start. Yeah, we're on our way to Target, we're making a liquor run, and then all right.
Hey y'all, checking in. Me and Myung went on the longest Target run. With many failed attempts on my end, unfortunately. Excuse me. I'm gonna have to sleep before. But we're back now. Ate a little bit more Chipotle. Chipotle is the meal of the weekend. And now we're getting ready. It's like 7 something. People should be here around 9-ish. I have a vision. I'm hoping I can execute this vision. I actually might tape the whole thing. But I'm gonna start with my hair first. Not big hair. So I'm using my curling wand in hopes that, bless you. God bless you. In hopes that it actually works out. So this is probably going to be sped-ed-ed-ed-ed through. I think I'm taking the longest to get ready today. I have this grand old idea that I don't know if I'm gonna execute or not, because everybody's basically ready and I am not. I was basically gonna try a lot of new makeup today, but now I'm nervous, so I don't think I'm gonna do that either. But I'm gonna take you through my eye look and pray for me, because this is like purely experimental. Purely. Do me a favor. Take me out later. Don't worry about no paper. Cause I got my stack of nice lighters. My life can get crazy. This is the ranking, so I'm gonna be back. And she's done. My eyes didn't do at all what I wanted them to do. Like, I wanted to do like a nice little like halo type thing, and then just have like the pink in the middle, but it didn't happen. I was only gonna do these, and then everybody said this added, so I added it. I feel like it's a little childish, but hey, it's Halloween. Theme is Alien Superstar, based on our girl Beyonce. If you wanna see my outfit, it's very plain. This bodysuit. Nice little silver skirt and some little
tights, and then I'm gonna wear boots. So I should have brought booties, but I didn't. I really wanted my hair to be like huge, but it's not. It's like falling, but that's fine. But yeah, this is what took like a million hours to do. This took me so long to my eyes and didn't come out. But everybody's in there learning choreo. So I'm gonna finish packing myself. My flight is at 6:00 in the morning. And I'll be back on camera when I join everybody else. From the evening of Russian.
That's right. I backed into your car. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? You better have ass kicking insurance, cause you about to pay a deductible. Oh yeah.
The thing is, when we went to the place, people really thought Ty was blind. Because the bartender was like, your total is 32.
And we walked right up to the bar. We passed all the people and walked to the bar.
And as every time as Ty was using his stick, people were literally moving out of the way.
Don't forget with the bartender, I asked for my receipt in Braille. He was like,
wait a minute. He also gave him his ID instead of his card.
Damn, look at that.
Yeah, so now it's coming up. Now it's coming up. Before, wasn't it?
His edges are gone.
Your hair was falling out of the club. Ty was literally the star of Rocksteady. Ty was the star of Rocksteady.
Everybody has video of Ty.
Yeah, literally. Everybody had their phones out.
At one point. That song came out. You know that's the Alpha song.
Yeah. Ty went off. Ty went off.
Went off the entire club.
And then all of a sudden, these other outfits came out of nowhere.
Because the whole club was recording him. So everyone.
Look at how he's smiling.
I wish I would have gotten off the
record. Yeah.
Juice, I know you're gonna watch this.
You would have so enjoyed it. No, it's okay.
Then why are you talking to the camera? Anyways, we're back. Our flight's in like 3 hours, so yeah. I'm taking out my makeup and changing into my plane ride, and then I'm back home. This man loves Ed Sheeran.
We're gonna see Tyler Sheeran. Yeah. When you said look, or I'll turn to look, that's how you went. Walked away. Get his shoes. Please look at his shoes.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah, life goes on. Long after.
What's good?
No,
you
don't have to shake that
knuckle up, part up.
Do what you can. They can use their imagination.
Yeah, we should have been Huey and
That would have been fun, actually. Yeah. Remember we were supposed to be the Black Avengers?
That was really bad. That was really bad.
It is, I don't even know how many hours later at this point. We went out last night, as you probably saw, my footage was really crappy at the place that we went to because it was so dark in there. But it was fun. They played lots of like old school jams. Usually my understanding is it's more of like an Afrobeats place, like Afrobeats, reggae, stuff like that. But the DJ was doing his own thing. Ty was literally the star of the night. If you saw any of the clips, Ty was leading groups and soul tray lines and doing his strolls, and it was a time. Our flight was literally at, my flight was earliest, it was like 6:50 this morning, and we got back at like maybe 2 something. So when I got back, I've been extremely tired like this entire weekend because I'm just like pretty exhausted in general. I passed out for like 2 hours. I think Almari stayed up all night. I think Ty basically stayed up all night. I think Cynthia stayed up all night. Me and my sister passed out for like 2 hours. And then we had to get up and go. So I've been sleeping on and off this entire day. And now just trying to get ready for the week. So that's where I'm gonna end the vlog. I actually just wanted to close it out because I feel like lately I haven't been closing them out. Especially when like the last thing that's happening is like we went out. Shout out to everyone that came through in Atlanta. It was a good time. We'll definitely be back because that is where majority of the family is. The people that we hang out with that are family, same thing. Yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you sooner than you think. I have another trip coming up. I don't know if this is gonna be up by the time that you see where we go next, but we'll see you in the next travel vlog. Thanks so much for watching.